Hi everyone, so today we're gonna make cashew butter just using cashews and vegetable oil. Super simple, and you're also using my Cuisinart mixer that you can, I'm gonna link to it so you can see my review here. It works perfect for what we're trying to do here. All it is 3 cups of nuts to 1/2 cup of oil, and it's so good, it's so good. You only use the oil. This oil actually mixes with the natural oil of the nuts, so you're getting the flavor profile, you use whatever oil you want. It's just that when you first mix the nuts, it turns into a powder, and then you use the oil, just kind of mix it in to make it a butter. And the best part about making this is that tastes super good, and since you can't really find cashew butter at a lot of places, you can make it your own, and then you can decide how creamy or chunky you want it. So, let's see how this goes. Okay, so now it's ground down into a fine powder, and we will just add the vegetable oil and keep stirring. So if you want it to be creamier or chunkier, you just that determines how much oil you use to add. Here. It's nice and creamy, and then we'll give it a try. Here's another look. And then we eat this on bread, or we heat it up with a tortilla. You can eat it with anything, mix it with bananas, super good. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more produce-related content.